they were signs of a struggle. But the paramedics told me that sometimes this happens. Someone will have a heart attack, fall down, knock things over.
So where was he lying when you found him?
Right here, with his head towards the living room.
Come on. Come on, you can fly. You got up there.
Is this door open?
You want me to help you get down?
What about this gash in the molding here? Is that new?
Can you do it?
Is that against the door?
That shouldn't be there. We had this place painted right before Christmas. It is perfect. Would you excuse me
for... He's like, uh-oh. I got up here. How am I going to get back down now?
So what do you think?
I think that there was a struggle that started here by...
Can he figure it out?
I'm now more certain than ever that Mr. Keck's partner injected a potassium chloride solution to stop Mr. Barnes' heart.
Our unsolved case is interesting enough, huh? Are we turning heart attacks into attempted homicides now?
I will help you.
CSU.